Jane Puplett. Our son Dean was diagnosed with neuroblastoma in 2010. Childhood cancer changes everything without your permission. It robs us of time, family life, jobs, our children's security, stability and much more. As a family, we carved out a new normal and we continue the fight. The battle remains because the toxic therapies damage more than just cancer cells. Dean will live the remainder of his life bravely with the side effects of his treatment.